Ella. Ella. I only get to pick three students. So, Marianne, who will be a mortal savant. Hilda, because it's everybody's favorite. And should I take Raphael or Lexi? Or Ignat? What do you have? Cool. Word.
I'm sure you're ready, incidentally. Ready and willing.
Go.
Stay focused. Who, me? Who, me? Leave it to me.
Maddening.
We'll fight on the front lines.
Do you have, lady?
Thank you, Hugo.
Ash. Got it, you.
Once you finish,
I'm on it.
Oh, my.
Oh my god! Nine toys right off the bat. Oh man. Alright, game. I see what you're doing. Putting me right at the end of your range. Alright. Can't believe they're level 7 though. I really have to pick everybody off one by one. That's good, that'll get him.
I am the son of house.
Each battle, a chance to grow. Such.
Eleven twice. That'll kill you. Guess we'll see how much damage that does.
You are.
I don't even have Divine Pulse to use yet. Oh man.
It's your call.
That is insane. Raid boss. I don't even do 13, do I? Well, if I miss, I'm dead. One. Let's secure it. Oh my gosh.
We will use.
If they're waiting in the forest, we'd do well to take a detour.
Be mindful.
I don't even know how to bait them because as soon as I bait one person out, they're gonna kill me. Best I can do is just run into the forest.
Ready and willing.
And just use way too many turns.
Stay focused. Are you planning?
This is a good opportunity.
Are they gonna collapse on me? Oh, you punks, now you wanna run? The bosses move as well. I'm done for. One damage with my bow. Zero damage? What did he boost? His defense? I think I already have to restart this level. Holy cow. Two damage. Oh my gosh. Let's retreat. I don't know what else to do. Make them chase us. Houses don't even fight each other, do they? I don't think they do because they're not a different color. They're all red. That's the only way to damage him, too. Probably be beneficial to take out Mercedes. Maybe. I don't even know. Just because she's the weakest. Oh, everybody's dead. Everybody.
Ow.
18 twice. Oh my god. That helps. Yeah. Don't fight each other. They did originally. They do. bow. Oh my gosh.
Oh no, you fought well.
Oh, Hilda doesn't even know curved shot yet, does she? Twice. What is your attack speed, man? 10? 5? Okay, I'm dead. There's no survival.
You're a tough opponent.
Game over.
All right. Don't rub it in. Don't rub it in. Movement by 2, speed by 3, strength by 3, hit points by 7. Well, she's naturally just going to be pretty strong. The Gale Wind Shoes need to go on a flying unit. There's a speed by 3, strength by 3, movement by 2. Maybe we put that on Claude. He's eventually going to be a Barbossa anyways, which is a flying unit. Who's stepping out? For speed, strength, or hit points. He's gonna be a moral savant. Any of them will be fine. But for this fight, she is going to be the healer. For the health. Scythia the speed, give Hilda the strength. That should be good. It's not like these are like completely, the only one that's exclusive are those Galewind shoes, because there's no other items in the game that increase your movement permanently. The rest of the stuff you can get from your garden, it's just they increase one or two at a time instead of full three. Sacred floral robe or seraph's robe. Cool.
I'm sure you're an incident.
Hey. Stay focused.
Ready and willing.
Who, me? Leave it to me.
Everybody's so sassy at the beginning.
I will fight.
Do you have lady?
Thank you, Hugh.
Ash. Got it, Your Highness.
Yeah!
You could dodge some of those. You are in the tree. That'd be super cool.
Be mindful.
That's nice. First shot from right where you are. Good. He can attack Nick. That's how he killed Marianne last time. So don't go there. Reach me. Ooh, spooky. What is her resistance? 8. 4. She has the most resistance, and Hubert killed her in one shot. Alright, you monster. I hit something.
Stay focused.
Eleven twice. Yep, that'll kill her. Oh, decision. For the best. Healed. Dirty Ferdinand. Zero twice. What? Strength sucks still. Can I kill you? 11.
You better be careful.
Hold on. His resistance and his defense. So Hilda and Claude can take out Hubert. Three. Might as well use most. Regardless, we need to kill Hubert. Oh, I can't take it. First shot, do more damage. It is 12. Does Hilda do 13? It does. she's gonna get hit really hard. Ooh, she don't smash. I can't open. Oh, his resistance? Defense is lower. If I use my gauntlets on him. Zero twice? What is her strength? Oh my god. Defense. Well, 18 toys, how? Oh, because my speed is slower with an axe. If only I had Divine Pulse, I would hope for a crit and then reset here. Wrath Strike. I think that's what I'll have to do. Attack. Combo. 13. Hopefully he doesn't crit. Good thing of that. Trying to do this before I have Divine Pulse is going to be extremely infuriating.
Life.
I have to keep on resetting the entire level. Alright, who will be the bigger threat? Seven. Who is he gonna attack? Hilda, 9 twice. That's not very nice. Hopefully she dodges a little. Or Marianne will be hit for 9 twice. Freeze. Not survive that. But nobody's attacking you. Just getting out here with 4. Who do we want to kill? We want to kill Ferdinand, right? He has the higher chance of hitting. But if Marianne goes down, then we lose the healer!
I am the son of...
Please dodge one of the attacks. Please, please, please dodge one of them. No!
I'm sorry.
Here, Hubert's gonna attack me first. Then Ash will follow up. I was not trying to take a picture. I want to capture that. You were followed by and attacked me. Dead.
I didn't expect that. We'll call it a stalemate.
Well. Certainly lives up to its name. This is maddening.
I'm sure you're incidental.
What affects evasion? Luck? students. 7, 8, 8.
Leave it to me.
Pull everybody this thicket way over here. Then they'll come to us first. I don't even know if that'll be easier to work. Resistance +7.
Ready and willing.
Alright guys, let's take an adventure.
Stay focused. Who, me? Who, me?
I will.
I believe Hubert will chase us. With Ash and Ferdinand. Farthest way as possible. Where are you going? What is Claude's base movement? 7? Yes. He'll go up. I think Lysithia needs to be the one that gets into the thing. Get the one. Let's just see. See where they go. Oh, you didn't get very close. Very close at all. But your hit rate is so high, even though I'm hiding with you. Get a crit. I pull him way over here.
So strong.
Oh man.
Have to do better next time.
I'm all sweaty.
Hey, look at you.
Oh, you know what I just forgot? Since it's new game, not plus great, I need to get my renown in that Saint statue that gives you double class mastery. As fast as possible. 10 twice, guaranteed. I stand next to you, isn't it? Probably not. Oh, and of course I missed my attack because it's an axe.
If they're waiting in the for-
Okay, now Hubert. Everybody in range? to move. Lauren, you can attack with a curved shot. Oh wait. Good.
I could use a break.
You can attack with a training bow. You can attack with magic. Could, but Hubert would definitely kill him. So we wait. Can I kill Hubert without dying? Question of the day. One second. Can't reach him. His range would be to here. Get out of dodge. You get out of the bushes. Not changing anything. Hope that we can ambush him. Oh gosh. Cheeky guy. Out of range of most of my units. I can do 17, guaranteed, plus 8 left.
Who, me?
You can do 8 damage. Can you do 8 damage with a curved shot? Yes, good. You don't have to touch any of us. 92% chance to hit. And now, the AI is dodging. Nobody else is in range to attack. She isn't. She's not going to do 8 and 2 with an Nosferatu. Or, I mean, 8. I mean. Mind blowing. The fact that he just dodged. This curve shot screwed me.
Yeah.
I guess if he's gonna stand on that side.
It's your call.
You're gonna dodge another curved shot. The 92% chance to hit. I put you here. That help. One attack. 95. You go here. Flip your axe. Just wait. If he dodges this attack, I'm gonna lose it.
You didn't give it your all. Enough.
What's next? Try to take out them? I think that's what. Parking. Well, I can attack her. If it hits with a 52% chance, I don't want to pull aggro. Well, I guess they're gonna attack anyway, right? Darn.
Thanks for that.
Okay, they moved. He has a hand axe. Right now, she's going to do a lot of damage and kill Hilda. 16. Speed 5, 7. This would be 4 higher, right? 5. I need to take out her first.
Ready and willing.
Cool. That's a lot better chance. Far so good.
I'm not done.
Use you. Just burp. Completely in her attack. Well, I guess we are. But. Maybe. Four? You can attack you. Right now, what's happening? 16 if she hits, and 20. That'll kill her. Let's go.
Should I have held back?
can only attack her. 16 if it hits. Good. I think she only has 2 heals left.
Sorry.
Bad.
It seems we're sur-
She's not gonna attack. I use heat. Thirteen is 21 minus 33 is 12. 12 more damage. No. 4 and you'll die. No killing her this turn. I'll have to face repercussions.
Look at that
hair
losing
to shock.
She'll only do 16 to Hilda. Maybe I pull her out this way. Hope she gets right in the face. Oh, she can't attack Hilda if I attack her. No, but she'll counterattack. We'll just wait. I think I just wait. How'd the chance go up to 75? What is that? I can hit another curb shot? All my weapons are gonna break before I get through this level. Now I can create strike. Ooh, that won't kill us. That's a lot of damage. I have to suffer. If she hits, deal with it.
There can be no predictable.
Oh, good, she dodged. I got from the hero 8. Point blank 85. Range, I think it's still 85.
I could use a break.
Heal. 2 uses left.
You're weak.
That's up.
Thank you.
Who, me?
Man, I wish I could take that back.
Don't ex- Forced to retreat.
No terrain that heals you here, is there? Or does this? It does. Movement. Terrain just. We're down.
This might be my limit.
Got a couple. I'll hold off on using any heals. But it's only five. Better that than her dying. Right? Her attack is 12 with Nosferatu. We'll get three vulneraries. Based on magic result, was the highest one. Six. Marianne has eight. Speed is zero. There's a seven. Attack twice. These are speed low. If I equip her training sword, will she only have one? Well, I guess I have time to kill her. Right? X speed's full. She will only attack once, but I won't get a counter. Attack is 12, distance 8. So only take 4 damage.
Leave it to me.
Sweet. Two. Board. That's alright. It's only six. Ooh, and I dodged. I don't want to jinx it. I still have these four to kill. He's going to be a pain. He's already a pain because he knows this. Attack is 21. And they're all going to move together as a unit. That's just no good. Oh, I forgot his movement.
Sorry, but victory is mine.
So, you've made it past Monday.
Really need that healing pile. Are they gonna rush me?
Beautiful work.
Oh no. I think they are.
Yep.
He's staying there, though. Whose attack range is that? He has a bow. Four. Attack is 11. 11 damage, but she'll attack twice if I equipped Nosferatu. 14 damage. 13, 12, because it gives you one. 12 damage. If she attacks, I don't even know if she will push me. Hopefully, you will. Oh, goodness. Ooh. Resistance is not good. Ooh. Here's the tricky part. Okay, we're at this point. I can sacrifice everybody that's not Aloy and Claude. Crit would be super cool. She'll die. I don't think there's anywhere. An attack isn't in his ring, other than right. That's too. That killed her? Wait. That made her. Is it? Okay. I think I'm gonna do that. Defense is 16. I think Lysithia dies no matter what. If I don't do anything, they'll both get closer. Nobody will be dead. Nobody dies if I just win. Then his resistance or his defense will be down. Will be very weak, but they won't be dead. Oh. I forgot to crate. Okay. 17 twice. That's a big deal. But they do do the work. 17 twice. That's with Nosferatu. You attack him with Maze, no? Yeah, and then I can Wraith Strike Dimitri.
Tough opponent.
I equip a sword on Marianne.
We must up.
Won't take as much.
My training was.
Move back. I just did it. Get on. It'll just be 19 on the field. Her because if I switch to Nosferatu, he'll get double attack on her. He has to eat one. He's definitely killable.
This might be my limit.
Your last use of Mazima? Can I kill? Actually, what's his resistance? 10, so I'm gonna want. Attacks him. Wave strike will be 12. Carjack for 16. That. Wave strike. Oh. Yep.
Good.
Each battle, a chance to grow.
Alright, now this dude has Sagittate and he's critting. I don't think he'll chase me off. My heal is just one, right? Wait. 30, 20. They'll have to use Marianne to bait him out off of his platform. Might as well wait, heal up for free.
Leave it to me.
Watch over there. What is his attack speed? It's 3. Well, he won't attack twice, even if I have Nosferatu equipped. Well, I get to counterattack, but I don't think my counterattack will even do damage anyway. 12? It'll do a little. Everybody as close as possible.
Go!
Oh, I didn't know he knew wind as well. That bumps up his attack speed, huh? Yep, to 7. athletics or start off with Lysithia attacking her last Mesma. Six damage.
You're in my sight.
Fine, she died.
It's
the last two. I curved shot him. 11 damage. Cool. You did it. Guaranteed to hit. Oh man.
My.
Should I have held back?
All right, that's that. The winner of this mock battle is the Golden Deer Hop.
Great work, everyone. Even if it's just a mock battle, the taste of victory is sugary sweet.
You did it. I wonder if, because it's on Maddening, they expect you to lose your students in this fight.